Maybe in the pit box, because I have to discuss about my driver, Kyrgyzstan, and the teammate is the first time for me. And Naoki Okomi gave me a very good opportunity for me. And we anyway talk and discuss about the racing until the end in this weekend. And if I go leave a pit box and go to the track, it's just concentrate and drive.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Very good. Yeah.
Would you recommend Tansby to your friends or people that you know?
Yeah, of course, of course. Yeah, if my friend wants to join the race, of course, you know. Is I want to suggest him to be a member in the top speed. Of course, need to qualify. You know, everybody can handle the car. Of course, you know, to have a good lap time is another story. But I think all the beginner can start with this 4-5-8 challenge. You know? So yeah, I think it's a very good car to drive. I like.
Depends on different cars you drive, right? It's very challenging.
Yeah. Is this your first time with top speed?
No, I have been with top speed a few times. It's really fun, and I think they organize things quite well. I'm impressed.
When I was 9 years old, and I got pole position of World Cup in Suzuka, and after Formula Toyota champion and Formula 3 and Macau Formula 3, I got fifth position.
Do you think you can be faster?
Sure.
After this?
Sure. Every lap, I can be faster, and also that's what I say to myself when I drive the next lap.
Top Speed Racing 的 engineer 能够在我刚刚开的赛道的记录上能够给予我很多的帮助以及分析。